This drill is called 6-in-1 backstroke drill. A swimmer takes 6 kicks and 1 full stroke backstroke. The emphasis here is on the kick, making sure that they're practicing their backstroke arms and legs, but ensuring that the majority of the power is coming from the legs. Keep reminding swimmers that their leg muscles are much bigger than their arms, and therefore the legs should be providing more power.